According to Major Willie Ngoma, the M23 Rebel Group Army spokesperson, M23 has no problem with UPDF. He added that as M23, they are fighting for their rights.
Tunashukuru sana kabisa UPDF.
I appreciate so much UPDF.
Tunafurahi sana. Unajua sisi tunaishi Uganda na Bianga Training School. Government ya Uganda inajua discipline yetu vizuri sana.
Major Willie Ngoma said they will also love peace and have goodwill.
The problem is the government of Congo. There is lack not the peace, but them, hi, M23 lack the peace very much, my bro.
According to General Jeff Nyanga, they have an orderly and sequenced withdrawal of M23 rebels.
And this withdrawal was in three phases. The first phase was for them to vacate the area of Sake, Mshake, Mshaki, Karuba, and Kirorilu, of which they have already done and verified by an independent mechanism out of East Africa Regional Force Arrangement. The next focus that is coming soon is them to vacate Kichanga, and they don't have a problem. They have confirmed that they are going to vacate Kichanga, okay? Then from there, we roll out that program.
Yesterday, the Uganda People's Defense Force crossed to DRC on a peacemaking mission. The UPDF has been hailed for always executing their peacemaking missions.
We are very sure now that with the UPDF going into Congo for the peacekeeping mission, it will yield results for peace in Congo, and it will be for our benefit as well as the people of Uganda.
The Congolese in the Democratic Republic of Congo welcome them and reveal that it is good to have them in their area. Report by Kate Atuzarire for the news.